Hi, today we're looking at how to make this fantastic spiral handle. It's incredibly thick but very lightweight. It's made using one strand and it's got a tiny, you can't see it on that end, but it's hollow on the inside. So if you wanted to create it and then add a bit of rigidity to it, you could add a bit of galvanized wire, which is very bendy, lightweight, but again adds to creating a handle that stands completely upright. I don't know if you can see that on the camera. And then it also prevents it from stretching, but that's optional. So today let's learn how to make this wonderful spiraled handle. So I'm using 2.75 and I'm using a DK weight mercerized cotton. I'm going to do a magic ring. And then inside that magic ring, I am going to double crochet in the UK or single crochet in the US. I'm going to double crochet 8 stitches. 1, 2, 8. So I've completed 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm going to pull it tight, but only tight enough to draw it closed. I still want to be able to insert that galvanized wire through the middle of it if I'm using that. Then I'm going to So it's beginning now. Because I've used a much smaller hook, I have a much smaller spiral. Let's do a few more rounds. So do you see how it's forming? And you can see the, as I go like that, it's creating those ridges and the characteristic loops. Picked up a hair there. See the spiral that's beginning to occur? And then you can tie off just as long as you have enough room in the end so that if you wanted to insert that you could. Okay, and that is how you make the spiral stitch. Enjoy!